Fulton and Jackie Fulton, the Fantastic!
Against the Freebirds.
Well, Jim, like you said, we do know the Freebirds, but what's more, I know Bobby Fulton real well. The Midnight Express had a long, brutal, bitter feud with the Fantastics, the original Fantastics, Bobby Fulton, Tommy Rogers. And I've got to say, the Fantastics are probably one of the toughest, if not the toughest teams the Midnight Express ever faced, because they used all the Midnight Express's own tactics against them. Speed, agility, science, and teamwork. And this guy, Jackie Fulton, is Bobby Fulton's blood brother. Their teamwork has to be even more well-defined.
Certainly, you're right. And Jimmy Garvin starting out very quickly against Bobby Fulton. Those rabbit punches right to the back of the head going. I thought he was going to go for the DDT, but it's a standing vertical suplex. And the brother, good teamwork there by the brothers.
That's exactly what I'm talking about. You never know which direction the Fantastics are going to hit you. That's why the Midnight Express did have trouble with them in the past. And now I'm thankful to say the Fantastics and the Midnight Express see eye to eye on things. And right now, you see Jimmy Garvin and Michael Hayes seeing eye to eye on a tag, because Michael Hayes figures he's got to get in there and slow this momentum down. Tremendous teamwork by the new Fantastics, Bobby and Jackie Fulton.
Hayes starting out with a lot of velocity right there. Kick to the midsection, followed with a big right hand. But Bobby Fulton with a wrist lock. Tagging in brother Jackie Fulton. Our first look at this young man. Patented Fantastic maneuver right there.
He's a youngster, only in his early 20s. And he's got all the youthful exuberance. Michael Hayes, however, a wily veteran. If he just finds a way to capitalize on one mistake, it could spell trouble for the Fantastics. But right now, they've got things going their way.
Good teamwork by the Fantastics. Elbow right into the corner. And here comes Bobby. He's got a monkey flipping right out of there. And Jackie back up to the second. No, the top rope. Drops off the top.
You talk about teamwork. It's like the Flying Melindas. These guys are like having a beehive hop on you when you get in there with the Fantastics. And Jackie Fulton, he's a rookie. He's only been wrestling for several months now, but he's showing a lot against the World Tag Team Champions. Whether you like him or not, got to say the best team right now in the world.
Certainly are. Oh. Recognize that move, Corny?
A modified adaption of the Midnight Express flapjack. Hey, the Freebirds are punks and they're gang fighters, so they might as well be thieves too. But right now, to capitalize on the mistake, like I said before, Jackie Fulton sent out on the floor, and now Garvin and Hayes have things going their way.
Action is hot and heavy in the NWA. Indeed, this is a championship event. And Ric Flair and his world championship has escalated to not only a battle for championships, but a battle for survival.
That's the key when you're talking about the situation with the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, and all of Gary Hart's men, who seem to be more numerous every day. Michael Hayes enjoying the, I wouldn't say accolades of the crowd. Jackie Fulton down on the mats, down outside the ring. And it's one thing, you know, I said one time about Bobby Fulton, he's too stupid to know when he's beat. These guys will not quit. I'm sorry I said that about him now, but these guys, the Fultons, will not quit.
Right on top. Dropping him on the top rope. Jimmy Garvin. These guys have got a lot of confidence, the Freebirds. They've turned back every challenge that has presented itself to them thus far, by hook or crook, I should add.
Yeah, and you heard Jimmy Garvin bellowing out. He's awfully cocky. He's awfully sure of himself. The Fantastics, they've been wrestling all over the world lately, and they came back to the NWA because they wanted a chance at the World Tag Team title, and the Freebirds accepted the challenge. The Freebirds taking challenges, like you said, from teams from all over the world.
One, two, a near fall situation. Ooh, oh, gosh, what a left hand. He hit him as square in the jaw as you could hit an individual.
He got him right in the side. I wouldn't be surprised if that didn't dislocate his jaw. And now while the referee's trying to tell Bobby he's got to stay out, they're double-teaming Jackie Fulton again. It's got to be the natural response when your brother is in trouble to want to get in the ring even when there hasn't been a legal tackle.
I think also a natural inclination by the Freebirds is that they're going to try to work on the most inexperienced man in the match, and that's the young man that's in the ring right now, young Jackie Fulton.
That's exactly right. He's several years younger than Bobby. Bobby, much more experienced. Jackie, as I said, a veteran of just several months. A good physique, good size, but unfortunately just not the experience to match up to a couple of guys like Garvin and Hayes. They've been around the world all over the place.
Lateral press, got two out of it. You got to hand it to Jackie Fulton. He could have folded his tent right there. He would not do it. I guess that's a family trait, just not to give up, which is a good one to have.
The Fantastics, they've got guts. And Garvin taking, he took a high-risk move and it didn't pay off in that instance. Jackie Fulton makes the tag.
And so does Jimmy Garvin. Great drop kick by Bobby Fulton. Oh. Fulton cracking their heads together. Sends Hayes for the ride, and Hayes is elevated by Bobby Fulton. This match for the World Tag Team Championship.
And Bobby Fulton, a little Mexican influence there. He's going crazy on Michael Hayes, and Jackie Fulton has just belaboring Jimmy Garvin in the corner, but the referee ordering Jackie out.
Ooh, oh. The DDT from the abdominal stretch. The referee's back was turned, and Garvin DDT'd Bobby Fulton. What a devastating move, oh. And another victory for the world champion.
The winners of the match, the fabulous Freebirds.
Unbelievable. Look at that cocky, arrogant, obnoxious, disgusting. Those are a few words. You see, Bobby Fulton had the abdominal stretch, a submission hold on Michael Hayes, Jimmy Garvin in with the DDT. That's all. It was all over at that point.
And fans, we'll be back with more right after this time out.